We don't even have Bill Walton. But we do have Jim Paxson and Drexler. I actually know both of them. And Fat Lever on the Blazers. I didn't know he played for the Blazers. That's cool. Cool.
Why not let it fly?
Oh, Zon's back. Hey.
Why not let it fly?
Alrighty.
Brian Melendez, hoe.
Dude, Michael Thompson has a 5-year contract. What? What is this thing on? This team is young. Nobody over 28. Dude, the salaries are crazy bad.
I mean, you're playing in the fucking, what, 70s, 80s? Like,
yeah. No, it's like crazy how like low the salary is for like stud players. It's not even, bro. I got the best player making like 500k.
Boom, 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 boom. Nowadays. That's why all the vets are pissed nowadays, because the bench warmers are making more than they did back in the day.
When they're in their primes and they're going crazy.
Bro, Udonis Haslam's been in the league longer than Magic's had AIDS.
Yo, that's wild.
Sorry.
You took it that far. Bro, do I?
And on that note, welcome to the stream, everyone.
Are you playing my career or what?
I am playing your career.
Bro, should I start Drexler? I'm starting Drexler. I'm putting Jim Paxson at the 1 and starting Drexler at the 2, bro. Fat Lever is coming off the bench. I'm sorry, Fat Lever. Okay. He's not even in, like, the NBA created draft class. He doesn't have his likeness, right?
Yeah.
They don't have his rights. Because he was in 21. He was in 21, and then I don't think he gave it to 20 anything after 22. Beats me. I don't know, man. Yeah, but maybe he doesn't want to. Fat Lever's gonna be our fucking six man though, and he's gonna go crazy. That's what's gonna go happen. That's what's gonna go down, maybe. I gotta make sure that Drexler's a rookie. Drexler is a rookie, baby. Let's go. We're going to give him 48 minutes a game. We're going to run him to the ground. Bro, we got to give him that rookie of the year progress, man. Hey, man, this is not real life. Should not talk, choke. Look for the submission to show itself. Hey, man. You can take it. Man. You can take it. Lock it down.
Nice job. Okay, start working on that submission.
Let's see the first game, what he produces. And there is injuries on. Love it. First game, somebody gets injured. Let's turn that off.
We won't make it easy for you. All right? So keep pushing those submissions.
All right. Oh my god, bro. We beat him by like 30. Holy shit. Drexler put up 28, 7, and 5. And 10 for 15 for shooting. Okay. Alright, so I forgot this is the 80s and we don't shoot threes because my team has attempted 0 threes the whole game and we scored 121 points. We didn't shoot a single three and we scored 121 points, bro. We'll get better. What the fuck? Klay Thompson's dad almost dropped a fucking triple-double the first game of the season. Dropped 9, 13, and 12. Two blocks. Damn. I know we can shoot, guys. Yeah, we have not... Dude, both teams have not attempted a single three. Not gonna fucking fix that.
That's gonna change an entire league like 30 years too early.
Bro, no, I can't because my best three-point shooter is a C minus. That's the best three-point shooter on my team. Everybody else is all D's, bro. I mean, fuck. I can't help Come it. On now. It's fine. Let's get in there and get after it today. We're just gonna create a dynasty though, Portland. Before. Or if we can fucking start winning, Jesus Christ, we start losing.
That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job.
Oh my god, this next draft class is fucking Michael Jordan. Oh my god! I'm trading up for that, nigga. we're getting Clyde and MJ. Wow. Yes. That punch Bro, damage. I mean, there's no way I'm letting yes. Michael Jordan pass Let's me go. Like fucking nothing. Oh, yeah, we're fucking about 500 right now. We slid. Contract extensions. Yes. Who Let's wants go. To get extended? 30 on the clock. Jim Paxton wants to test. Too bad you're getting re-signed, nigga. It's the best player on our team.
So, nice punch. Bro, nice you lull him into a self, like, a false sense of confidence, and boom! Boom!
You knocked him out? Knocked him out?
Nah, it's just my sparring partner.
You mean my sparring partner?
Yeah, your sparring partner.
Magic Johnson won MVP. What a surprise, guys. What a surprise. I would just like to see... Drexler got all defensive second team. I gotta see Rookie of the Year for Drexler. He didn't. It went to Ralph Sampson. 7-4 Ralph Sampson. Drexler put up better stats. How? Put up better stats. Bro, I just won a series in 3 games. I didn't know we're playing a 5-game series. That shit tripped me out, bro. We play the... Oh! So the next series is a fucking 6-game series. So I won 4 games. By the way, I just beat the 1-seeded Lakers. Let's go. Versus the 6-seeded Nuggets. Oh my god, we made it. We made it to versus the Celtics. Oh god. Oh god. I don't know. Trade some players. Oh, we're about to get swept in the finals. Oh god. Oh god. I play fucking Drexler 48 minutes a game and he's not tired. Everybody else on the team is tired playing 30 minutes. Drexler is fucking a trooper. He's a trooper. Straight trooper. I mean, can we win one game? No, we just got swept. Got swept by Larry Bird. He probably was playing left hand the whole games. All games. Retirements. Yeah, I did. I mean, there was nothing I could have done. It's the Celtics versus the fucking Blazers. But we got the 6th pick. Via Indiana, there's 6. There's 7 people in the lottery. Okay, we got the 6th pick. Let's see. Yeah, we got a different player. Or like, we had a different pick from somebody, some other team. So I go pick 6. I could trade up. I could trade up. That's doable. I'm getting pick one, bro. I'm taking Jordan. No doubt about it.
Can you making the same mistake twice, baby?
Sam Bowie? Should I draft Sam Bowie?
Nah, bro. Hakeem.
Nah, Sam Bowie, bro. Right?
Hey, who's that Michael Jordan kid from North Carolina? James Worthy's definitely better, bro. James Worthy's definitely
should
better.
Should I trade for, you know what? Should I trade for Mark Eaton and a first round pick? Oh, wow. That was aggressive. Ball the fuck is crazy. Dude, should I trade this? Should I trade for Pervious Short? He averaged 24 points on the fucking Warriors last season. Fuck it. Let's do it. It'll terminate his membership? What is a membership? Jack Sigma. That's the legend. The legend, Jack Sigma. Dude, deadass, the Bulls have... Oh, that's the Bullets. I thought it was the Bulls. I was like, Bulls have number two. We're trading for one. The Rockets have one. The Rockets have one. I don't think I'm actually gonna get one, so let's go try to trade for pick two. I mean, fuck off. I don't know, man. I hope they do.
All right, this is the deal, Doc. First round knockout or submission, guaranteed a UFC contract. If not, you better fucking pray.
Come on, Zion, I trust.
Or CTE.
Jesus.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Hey, I've traded up to number two, boys. Do we just risk it and see if... Dude, I love how they have David Stern here as the picture. Oh my god, that's so goated. Bro, it's not even Hakeem, it's Hakeem, bro.
Oh,
it's Hakeem.
It's not Hakeem.
No, it's Hakeem.
Oh, god. Not 5'7".
No, it's... He's 7'3". Or he's 7. But 7'3 looks man. Bro, John Stockton. Bro, yeah, but Jordan, give me Jordan and fucking... Now, honestly, I might have to take Hakeem. I might have to take Hakeem. So if Jordan doesn't fall to me, I'm cool. I'll take Hakeem.
Oh!
Jordan went to Houston, boys.
Well, Doc, turn on the stream real quick. Doc, turn on the stream.
Okay, did I get knocked out? I got knocked out. Doc, did I?
You need to, like, rewind to see what the fuck.
Yeah, I'm rewinding. Oh, so it's a first... Oh my god, that was, like, quick. That was a quick knockout. Holy shit. I went back, like, 20 seconds. The thing starts. Oh, switch stance? Okay. Oh, wait. He switched stance. Okay. Oh, I got whacked. Oh! Kick? Oh yeah. I fucking knew it.
Bro, as soon as I rocked him, I'm like, oh shit, it's over.
Yeah. You're like kick. You're just like kick this nigga. I agree.
That's the song he comes out to, so might as well, bro.
Jordan went one and I got Hakeem at two, so. Dude, his neck snapped back on that one. His neck went so far back.
Yeah, wrong.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. I got Hakeem. Dude, Jordan's at 84 overall, dude. That's crazy. Jesus. I agree. Watch me not be able to change his name to Hakeem. Dude, I can make it Hakeem, bro. Why is it not Hakeem? Like, I don't understand. Why? Why did they fuck his name up like that? That's so fucked.
Oh god, bro. Like, we're talking about one of the greats, too.
That's so disrespectful, bro. That's crazy.
You're not wrong.
No cap, bro. I need a true point guard, bro. Jim Paxton, man. I love you. But I actually kind of still need you on the team, bro. To be honest.
Look at me now. Look at me, look at me now.
So, I got an official fight or what? It's the verdict here.
I honestly might at this point. After what I just saw, I might do it.
I mean, I'm not complaining on that. Hell yeah.
That was a good one. That was a good one. I like that.
Kind of a silver. Bill Lanier. Bob Lanier. Lanier. Nate Tiny Archibald. Fucking Nate Tiny Archibald. 6'1".
Bro,
call them.
You want to see where Doc's a god at too? Look at his submission, like defense, his bottom game. Like, look at this shit. I haven't upgraded a single thing in this, so I'm chilling.
Oh, ooh. All right, that's pretty good. I like it. I fuck with that shit. Fuck yeah, I'm a beast. All right, we need to. Our team is good, bro. But... do I bring Paxton off the bench is the question.
Should have asked Doc what he wanted to do with that conversation. That's my bad. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna call them out. That's good. Yeah, facts. Guys, should I trade for fucking Gus Williams? I don't know who the fuck that nigga is. Do you know who Gus Williams is, John?
No. Should I sign a sponsorship deal, Doc, or no?
Yeah, do it.
We're talking Freddy Spaghetti's or Raging Realtors?
Fuck, man. Kind of feeling Freddy Spaghetti's.
I love it. That doesn't surprise me. Not bad.
I'll take first round picks. Fuck it.
Walter.
Walter, I think.
Yeah, Izzy, oh no, not Izzy. Usman, I think is the Kamaru Usman. Oh yeah, no, Walter, wait. Yeah. Yeah, so Doc's fighting at welterweight currently.
It's different, you know? No biggie. Just drop that nigga.
No, I'm trying to learn moves.
Oh, okay.
Trying to see, like, what... Actually, yeah, I like this.
Okay, time to work. Let's go.
I'm not too sure.
Wait, what'd you say? No, those are the ones I couldn't get. Short. I made Doc his actual height.
Yeah, I'm short. Fuck.
Oh, yeah. Nope.
I just got kneed in the balls. It's like we're losing. Bro, Fat Lever went up 5 overalls. Dude, I have to start him.
That's ridiculous.
Jim Paxton might have to come off the bench. Come on now.
Let's get in there and get after it today.
Jesus Christ. I see you, Zon.
I always hurt! I always got him in the guillotine!
Your next opponent is on, like, the commentary. No match for you.
And it's all over!
Dude, yeah, Patty's fighting. I want to watch Patty fight. Yeah, fuck yeah.
Yeah, it's Jan Blachowicz versus Ankalaev.
Yeah.
Ankalaev. Yeah. And then Patty Pimlet, Jared Gordon, Baron Hill, Drissu Dupelzi. Is that how you say it? Pelesis?
I think so.
Pulses. It. No. I saw something about who it was.
Really.
Or about like who was suspected to
who,
be.
Who like the yeah? Who the? It's projected.
Arnold yeah. Allen.
Who?
Arnold Allen is the number 4 in the featherweight currently. I mean, it's not like he can fight number. It's not like he can fight number 1, who's himself.
Wait, he's number 1 still? Thank God.
I think he's still number 1 contender.
Is he still? Okay, thank God, bro. Oof. Okay, Sydney Moncrief wins Rookie of the Year when this nigga's not a rookie. Okay. Oh wait, no, that's defensive. Who's Rookie of the Year? Hakeem, right? Let's go.
I mean, this one.
All right. This next one. 82, right? 282? Or 283?
Yeah. That's what I... Was it not just...
We were just talking about... Were we not just talking about that? I swear Zon named, like, every fucking fight almost.
We're good. We're good. We're fine. It's fine. It's whatever. It's fine. We're good. It's Islam Makhachev.
Ben, I'm versing the Lakers in the semifinal or the conference. Oh shit, they're up 3-0. Come on, guys.
And 283 hasn't even had its main fight announced yet, but 284 has.
Whack, it's Lakers.
Oh, Brad Tavares is gonna fight in 283.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, Brad Tavares is fighting 283. Looks nice. Like he's... Is he on card?
Shoot, Leland. Supersonics are predicted number
No, I think Brad Tavares is just before card. He's like one of the last prelims.
Knicks got bounced to 4. That stuff.
Yeah. Holy fuck.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh my god, Manute Bol's in this draft, boys. Perfect defense. Manute Bol. Ooh, do I go Pat Ewing? Trade up for Pat Ewing. Cool. Shrimp.
I don't know what's up with Doc and just seeing stars consistently.
Bro, I'm just having a bad day, man.
Bro, I don't get what's up with this fucking, like... You want me to land overhands? Then let me fucking throw overhands. Don't counter it every time I throw it. There we go.
He's like, I want you to do this. Fucking counter. Counter. Chris Mullen, bro. I can snag Chris Mullen.
Stop countering it. Stop!
Zon's like yelling at it like here.
Bro, nah. Your ass is knocked out. I don't care. Nah. I'm knocking your bitch ass out. It's over.
Yeah! Get him on the ground, nigga. Ooh, huge punch. Starts fucking actually trying. Nigga's fucking like swinging everything. Okay. 20 seconds left. Come on. Whoa. Do I pick Hot Rod Williams?
Yeah, it's what you get, fucking pussy. Fucking pusslet.
Yeah, go crazy.
Pussy.
Pusslet.
Pussy.
Pusslet.
Pussy.
Pusslet. Fucking pusslet.
In hey, sparring, Zon. My fucking Zon boxing Hot Rod sparring Williams partners.
Or AC Green.
Ooh.
Or Terry Porter, or Charles Oakley, or Gerald the Wilkins, or Manute Bol.
Manute Bol. It's Manute.
Manute Bol at number 10 overall.
I mean, you saying you wouldn't?
I can't say I wouldn't because I already did it. So. Watch him be like a 70. He's a 74. Bro, this nigga's 7-7. I took 2 centers in the first round. Back to back years.
Hey,
Twin Towers.
Doc, predict the fight. Knockout, submission, decision.
I'd say knockout. Yeah.
Which round? 1, 2, or 3?
I'm calling knockout round 2. Feeling it. to.
That Mike Perry actually liked that. No, I said Mike Perry low-key liked that. Yeah.
Damn, we have a...
Yep.
We have a big fight. We have a big fight off rip. Gee whiz. Yeah, I think he really likes us all.
Dana saw that I knocked out his competitor within 10 seconds on the contest. He's like, ah, yeah, no, this guy's good.
He's like, yeah, let's put this thing on. First fight.
Bro, I need chin strength, bro.
Like, you want to come to UFC? Well, this is your first fight.
Your first fight, Khabib, right off.
Not in your weight class, not in your weight class, but we'll throw them at you.
Anything. Just for you.
Just to fucking smack your ass. Like, immediately.
That's crazy, because, like, I'm just not trying. Like, I'm just not showing up.
Dude, should I just, like, mentor Manute to become my power forward? Mentor Manute to be my power forward. That would be insane.
Wait, Ben, you were here when Leland was playing that clip, right? Oh, that, is that what it was? Yeah. I'm kind of retarded.
That shit was comical.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water. They turn the freaking frogs gay.
That shit was retarded. Danny Ainge.
I love Hitler.
Jesus Christ.
Like, I love Hitler.
Yeah, no, but Zahn sounds like he's just saying it with passion.
No, that's how Kanye said it.
I know, but Jesus Christ.
Like, I mean, I wouldn't say too deep. Ran into Brad Tavares, great guy, even better competitor. That's what you just tweeted out.
We better fucking kill him.
What?
I'm just kidding.
You just met him at a gym and now you want to kill him?
I thought that's who we're fighting next.
No. What? Dude's calling on anyone. Dude just met someone, had a great conversation with them. I'm fucking fighting this bitch.
Like, let's kill this thing.
Fucking Brad right Tavares, after. Fucking.
Right after meet him. Let's kill that nigga. Bro, I traded for L. Odom, and it was not Lamar Odom. I'm just kidding. Don't need a point guard. I need a forward. Hi.
Beautiful work today. You did awesome.
Two players.
All right. 30 seconds left.
I love it. Both probably. Just hungry for some coffee. Sorry, stream, I didn't mean that.
Jesus.
Good work, kid. That's
God damn. He just came out aggressive as fuck.
Bro. Nah, bro. Perk be saying all this crap about my homeboy? Hell no. saying Shep Owens is better and all that. Hell no.
You're whack as fuck for that. Oh.
Someone just tweeted if Katie underscore 20, or sorry, it's Katie 24. That's your tag.
Jesus.
Someone said at Katie 24 and at Brad Tavares, if they start sparring together, no one will be able to catch them.
Facts.
What are you saying about Brad Tavares?
P short, baby.
You're not wrong.
Bro, I gotta put Drexler in this fucking...
Yes.
Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Yes, 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 yes. Nice. Boxing, okay? Keep building up that damage. Let's go.
Hey!
Say. Nice kickboxing, alright? Keep building up that damage. Here we go. 30 seconds. Let's go.
Oh my god. Poor sparring partner.
I'm gonna give Jim Paxton like a 50, 3-point dynasty.
No, no, Doc killed him.
Yeah, I did kill that nigga.
Doc, did you? Classic Doc.
I asked
him
where he
Classic
was,
Doc.
Man. Kiki Vandeweghe just fucking dropped 43 on my head. Jesus Christ. Alec English? Jesus. Whoever want. The Pacers. I don't know, like, I just came, this is a random beat. What do you mean, bro? The Pacers are fucking... They have Halliburton, Mathurin. You have pieces, Turner. I mean, you're still gonna have Halliburton.
Someone just said they're leaving the internet forever if you win.
Whoa, let's fucking win, baby. Let's fucking win, Zon. I'm fucking counting on you, buddy.
14-8, Mike Perry versus Kainoa Doctor.
Fuck that nigga's life up by not having the internet.
Bro, I think Dana White might legitimately hate you, Doc.
Why?
Like, how is... Like,
yeah,
how am I in this position?
My first fight. Yeah, it's crazy. I agree. That is crazy.
So much about those famed octagon
jitters and nerves. It's something he's gonna have to bottle here tonight. These lights are bright. He doesn't look wide-eyed making the walk here, but there might be an adrenaline dump if you do too much too soon. Nonetheless, the bigger story. This man finally has arrived at his UFC debut. Well,
this guy's got some hands on him, DC, and sometimes he takes issue when we call him a boxer because he is an MMA fighter and a well-rounded one at that. But it's hard not to lead the dance and lead the walk with the boxing skills that really are off the charts.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. So he can be mad, but I would be happy to be called a boxer if I possessed that set of skills. If I had the ability to fix the target as well as he does. When he's most comfortable, when he's flowing, when the head is moving, when it's never on the center line, when he's landing body shots, when he's following that left body shot with that beautiful left hook, that's when he is most dangerous. It's a guy that for all that he can do in the octagon, at the end of the day, he was a boxer first and a fantastic boxer at that when he stepped into the UFC.
And don't sell yourself short, Governor.
I'm trying, but I'm not this guy.
Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now to get us started, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
What goes on? 18 years old, baby. I'm actually watching it like I'm watching a fight right now.
Making his UFC debut here tonight.
The UFC debut.
Bet we can't get that Hawaiian flag out there.
But on God. Hey, fighting out of Vegas, too. T-Mobile Arena? Isn't that in Vegas?
Yep, it is.
Let's go, Doc. First fight in Vegas. Ninth Island?
We're in Vegas, baby. Come on, Mike Perry. Dude, this nigga has a fucking record of 14-8 and I have a record of 1-0. Like, are you kidding me? Is that even fair? Like, this nigga is 11 years older than me, bro. Come on, John. Let's get it. Ooh. Oh, the big flex. All right, Don. Let's see what you got. Oh, he didn't want to fucking touch gloves. He said, fuck no, baby. We not fucking with this weak shit, bro. You're a little newbie to me. Come on, Don. Ooh, kick? Okay, got him stumbling a little. Oh! Head kick. Oh my god. Look how tall that nigga is.
Straight right.
Like, I mean, he just looks hella big. Come on.
Massive head kick.
He needs to start looking to finish now.
We're good. Let's go. Oh, he's on the ground. Whoa. Okay. Grab his fucking neck. Okay. Oh, wow. Me too. Oh. Yeah, we're your corner guys. A little delayed corner guys, though, you know? Right to the cack. Get him, Zahn!
Oh,
out of stand. We're out of stand.
She got him.
Do it.
Body kick now by Perry.
Shaden Sharp. No, I'm just kidding.
Big punch lands over the top. I'll just follow this.
Hey, all NBA first team Michael Jordan's there. But you know who's also there? Akeem. Oh, we mounted. Oh. Tutorial. Oh.
I was like, why is this tutorial popping up right now?
We knocked him. Let's go. Is that second or first?
That's first.
Oh my god. Let's go, Zon. We're fucking moving up the ranks. We're moving up the ranks, baby. Dude, you're making me want to re-download this game so bad, Zon. Zon. You're making me want to re-download this game so bad.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it, though.
Bro, look at the pain in his eyes. He has no idea what just hit him. He's still concussed, bro.
Yeah, buddy. We're installing it now, Zon. This goes on.
Okay.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now I understand a lot of times.
Dude, how much picks do you have? Like.
He was sure that he could get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.
Absolute fuck. You know, I'm gonna download again too, Zon. I'm gonna download fucking MLB The Show later. UFC has 7 minutes left till it's all done updating. Gotta love the PS5, bro. Where?
Nikki Gall.
What? Zon, should I make you now? Should I make you and you make me?
So yeah. Fuck it, why not?
Make you, bro. Pause. Hey, yeah. Yeah. Who's Jovic? Oh. Probably Nikola Jovic. Ran out of roster. Yeah. Just cut people. Just cut people at the bottom of the fucking bottom of the barrel. Oh, well, fucking get rid of Nikola Jovic then. Fuck that nigga. I guess so. So, Zon, I'm loading it up, and you're gonna, I don't know, I'm gonna make your guy, and you're gonna help me, when this thing is done downloading.
Beautiful combination, I love it, keep it up, put the pressure on him. Talking about. You're starting to fall apart. 30 seconds left. Ooh, huge punch.
Beat that nigga up, Zon. Beat that nigga up.
I like that. More of that, okay?
I forget all the controls, bro. Fuck.
That's alright. That's what playing will do. I'll teach you.
Alright, great job. But I need you to slow it down.
Zon, what weight class would you like to be?
It's called light heavyweight.
I mean, I'm not ready, but I feel you. I'm just asking. Light heavyweight. I like that. What kind of style are you feeling?
Boxer.
Ooh, you want to be a straight boxer. Okay, that's good, because I like that.
On God.
Francis.
TK Zagano.
Starting from the bottom, now we're here. Come on, guys.
Doc, knockout, submission, decision for your fight.
Knockout. Easy knockout.
In. Round one, two, or three?
I'd say two. How close were you last time, to be honest?
I was kind of close to the second round.
Yeah, give me two.
Michael Gall?
Oh.
Mickey Gall. Yep.
That's crazy. Bro, I gotta clean up all my fucking cards in my room because my mom guys are coming back up when they come out.
Okay. Time to work. Let's go.
Fuck, bro. There's no training camps.
Wow. Yes. Nice.
Play it. Play it. Start.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Fuck it, bro. Fucking hungry. Should I eat cereal? I know, I have Lalo out for dinner in a bit. After I eat cereal. Nice. Bro, I put mayonnaise and furikake. Put fucking furikake on the mayo and the salmon. Oh my god, thing is bussin', bro. Bussin'. Let me tell you, that shit hit different. We got 1 minute left, Zon, before EA Sports UFC 4 is available. I like how they have EA Sports TM UFC with the R4. Like, that'd be so fucking... from the top and now we're at the bottom. Wait a minute, that's not how the song goes. BJJ is on. BJ.
Okay, not blackout, but tap out. So let's be playful. Let's go.
Simpson.
Nice.
Kill that nigga. Damn, he's actually black. That's tough. I was not expecting that. Hey, it's installed, baby.
No, Mick Daniels on.
Light heavyweight, man. Boxer. EA Sports. It's a piece of shit.
Hey, transition. Let's go.
I really don't care for that.
Great work. Great work. Focus on progressing that submission.
All right. Confirm.
Come on now. 20 seconds. Yes. Nice. Nice. Stay focused. Stay focused. Don't lose the submission. That's what I like to see. You kept working for position. Fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved, then get lonesome and I
critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. All right, Zon. New career. Let's get it. Create fighter. So, Zon. Kickboxer. Balance, boxer, wrestler, jiu-jitsu. You want to be a boxer, right?
Oh, God.
Alright, we are currently a boxer. Fuck yeah. Male, we are... How heavy do you want to be? 186 to 186 to 205.
Put me 200.
How tall? How tall?
Oh, 6'1", 6'6". 6 foot? Yeah.
So, okay, is your last name in this game or what?
I don't believe so.
What last name would you like me to use since I can't type just no create last name?
How can you, why can't you, can you not create custom name? All the way up at the top?
Yes. Let's keep that up. Didn't see that.
Because Doctor isn't in this game and I made Doctor, so...
Daniel Bazooka Zon.
I like that.
You fuck with that?
I'm good with that.
Oh yeah, baby. Social media handle is gonna be at DKZ131421.
Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on it.
Yeah, Zon, I... Out of...
We got work to do, but don't worry about it. We can fix it.
Where are we fighting out of, Zon?
What was it again?
Where are you fighting out of? Is there Waimea? Is there any place on Kauai?
Not that I believe. Go Haleiwa, because my dad's technically close to Haleiwa.
Is there Haleiwa in this game?
There is.
There is Haleiwa. Haleiwa. Haleiwa.
Actually, yeah, if I could go out of Kalihi, put me out of Kalihi. If not.
Alright. They have Kailua, Kapolei. They don't have Kalihi. They have Kapolei, Kailua. Kailua, though. I lost it. Where is Hollywood? Right there. What are you gonna be, 19, 20? What do you want?
I'll take 19.
Right. Orthodox, southpaw?
Orthodox.
Posture. What kind of posture do you want?
Ingunny.
Who?
Ngannou.
Oh, okay. See, I was like, what? Walkout music?
Good question. You choose for me. I would say like a drill song, because I'm listening to a drill song right now, but no. I need you guys to listen to those music videos. Those shits are jokes.
Your walkout song is ALIA.
ALIA.
Yes,
ALIA.
You good with that?
Oh, hell yeah.
Alright. Preset appearance. I think you're just gonna have to be this guy. We're gonna go with that guy. And make the hair. Should we give Zonda Afro?
100%.
Where's the Afro at? Good enough to be clashing me. Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try. Can't find the Afro, bro.
No worries. We'll get better. Let's show up tomorrow.
Found the Afro. I'd say Zon's hair is more like that, I guess. Little black hair. Zon, this guy's gonna look nothing like you.
Really?
You want any tattoos or what?
No, I'm good right now.
Should I give some the
feet? Did my PS5 just freeze? That's weird. So I can hear everything, but like my controller doesn't want to work.
See, that's what happened when I was on COD. I told you my thing froze. Everything just was like that. I could hear everybody. Yeah, Zon, bro.